In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Do you know, for you to be, you need to live. And for you to live, you need to be. Be and live equal believe. That means, for you to live a prosperous life in this world and have an everlasting joy in the life to come, you need to believe. Your belief forms your core value. It determines what you become in life. It takes you from where you are to where you are going to. It takes you from what you are to what you want to become in the future. As Allah mentioned in Surah An-Nahl, Quran chapter 16, verse 97, "Man 'amila salihan min dhakarin aw untha wa huwa mu'minun," whoever does righteousness, whether male or female, why is a believer, "falanuhyiyannahu hayatan tayyiba," we will cause him to live a good life in this world, "falanujziyannahum bi ahsani ma kanu ya'malun," and we will reward them in the hereafter according to the best of what they used to do.